Hey guys, and welcome back to part three of our Crash Team Racing Let's Play. Up now in this video, I think it's called Glacier Park. So we're going to go and do all four races plus the boss battle of this video. So yeah, hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, and let's get it going. And our first race is right there waiting for us. Oh my god, I just, when the game went silent there, you can hear that. I'll be quiet for a second. That's the sound of the rain outside just hitting my window. My god, it's yeah, it's crazy out there. I can hear that through my headset. Blizzard Bluff. I do really like a lot of these snow levels. I think they're quite fun to play. And I love the snow on the tires there, that just looks so cool. Come on! That might have kept us in this one, though. Oh, he took it out. I can't believe I missed this. Oh no. Oh, I thought we were gonna try and block it with. Oh, that's such bad timing as well. That's gonna really kill us here. Oh, we need to hope we get something here. Oh, we need to get something here. If we don't get something here. Oh my god! We got something! Oh, he even fell behind Dingle Bell. I need to take a drink, that was... Oh, that was good, that was good. That was good, that was good. That rain is still tapping on my window. One of those golden trophies.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Oh, a new sticker for Polar.
Hey,
There we are. Ooh, dragon mines. What, I'm trying to think what track this is. Dragon mines. Oh, we'll see in a minute. Dragon Mines. I'm really not a fan of this track. There's very few tracks in this game that I don't like. I mean, one of the main things I like about this game is the track designs and the variety of them. I think it's just, you know, above any other kart race or all that. But there's maybe two, maybe possibly three tracks in the entire game that I'm not too keen on. And, you know, I don't even hate them, I just don't necessarily enjoy them as much as the other ones. Holding third place pretty well. Oh, there was no way I was going to avoid that when I decided I didn't see it when I made that initial turn. Move over that door. TNT, that's not what I want. You know what? Oh, Jesus, why didn't I use it? I should have used it before then, but... Oh, it might just save me. Oh, I can't believe I didn't get something there. Oh, did we get it? We got it. Yeah, we got it. So glad to be done with this track. That took me, what, four? I think this was the fifth attempt. Thought it would have taken me more than that, but... Yeah. Sounds like the rain stopped outside. One crash, tell them to suck it.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Another gold trophy. Oh, some Team Cortex wheels. Polar Pass. This is a fun track. If I'm right, this is the one where you can, you know, fall off the little icebergs into the water. Yeah, I think it's that one. this is another one of those ones that I feel like it's... Maybe I just played it so much when I was younger that I feel like it's one of those levels that's so iconic. When I think of this game, I think of like the Papu Pyramid level, and this kind of snowy one. There it is, Polar Pass. Such an iconic track. I don't know anyone who could think about this game and not think about this track, along with other tracks like Papu's Pyramid. It's just such a great track, and it's quite a long track as well, if I'm right. I don't know if you compare it to some of the others, but it does feel a bit longer than some of the other ones. I knew it. Why did I waste that? Crate there for protection. Oh my god, why did I do that? Oh my god, come on, I jumped well enough there. Oh, I don't know how we kept that going there. You were about to see a rage quit there. Oh, that bitch is coming in close. Oh, we got it. That track so far out of all the playthroughs, that one has taken the most attempts to get first place straight off the bat. I think that was what, 7 or 8? 7 or 8, yeah. Oh god, I had a couple of rage quit moments there on like the 3rd and the 5th attempts. Yeah, just kind of had to cancel it halfway through because I messed it up that bad. But we got there. it's all worth it for that golden trophy.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Cortex Red, Team Cortex. Let's just reverse back because right there is the door to my favorite character, Komodo Joe. Can't wait to unlock him. Tiny Arena. Should be able to hit a few boosts on this and maybe kind of try and pull away from the rest of the pack. That rain is still going heavy. Tiny Arena again. Seconds, that's all it was. Seconds for the last one. Say that my luck with the crates in this one, in this map, have been, or this track rather, have been really poor. There's TNT and... Okay, well that's good. They're gonna come in handy hopefully, I'll just hold on to those now. I can return the favor, Tiny. Come on. Stop that now, Crash. Stop it. I'm trying to win a race here. I lost a bit of speed there, is that going to be crucial? Oh, I feel like Tiny's just going to come in right now. Any minute that... We got it. Dingo dial, engine. Well, that took a little while there to beat Tiny. Put up a good few races. Probably felt like it was more races than it was because of how long this track is. Yeah, I think it was three attempts and got it on the fourth. Oh my god, there we go, another golden trophy! Yeah! Now it's time.
So, you've beaten all the other races on these tracks. Well, now you'll see why I'm the most feared driver on this circuit. I'll earn the right to fix Oxide by crushing you into brake dust. Let's race.
There he is. Ooh, Team Cortex car. So now we're gonna go and try and beat the boss challenge for, is it, what was this? I forgot the name of this area, the Arctic Park or whatever it's called, but we're also going to, in the process of doing that, unlock the boss himself, I'm guessing, who is my favorite character, so let's go ahead and get Komodo Joe. It is the Dragon's Mine track. Ironically, the character that I like best, his track is the track I like the least. Oh, I forgot he's got like a TNT gimmick. Oh, this is going to be so much fun, isn't it? Oh, come on. have to try and time this one really well. Oh, come on, no! Oh, I thought I'd lost it there! Oh god, I thought... I was trying to go in and do a couple of dashes. I thought if I could begin the dash as I was hitting the kind of gravel there, that I would have been able to carry myself over. That was lucky. Komodo Joe! Can't wait to take him online now. I've also got the snake skin paint job unlocked, so you can make the car look like snake scales, which will go well with him. He is a Komodo dragon, but he talks like a snake. So.
You're not so slow after all. Surprised me, you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it'll be all your fault.
Well, thanks for the support. Komodo Joe unlocked. Ooh, mustard paint job. And a Komodo Joe sticker. Okay, well, what we're gonna do now, we're gonna go and save our game. Well, thanks for watching, guys. That was part three, and stay tuned for the next part four. I think there's five areas in total, so we should be done with this series pretty soon. Thanks for watching, guys.